Okay, so latest update?
Well, I went into City Hall earlier today, and the commissioners didn't want me to go in, but I was going in because I wanted to make sure that a letter I'd sent to the council members was on the official business for tonight. It was a letter saying that we are open to dialogue, and we're right here available to dialogue with the city councilors and the outgoing and the newly elected mayor whenever they would like to, and that a dialogue would begin with an apology for the harassment that we and other homeless people have suffered over the last month because of the city's mistake in interpreting the judge's ruling, and that whenever the city wants to engage in an open, fair, honest, and public dialogue, that we are available for that. And I also mentioned that the media is a public forum that needs to be informed that the city apologizes to us for what they've done, and just really trying to keep things peaceful. But when I went in to talk about this matter of correspondence with the legislative services, the commissioner blocked me from going in, and then a second one came by, and they were just saying that I couldn't come in, and they kept saying you're not allowed to come in, even though I said I had some official correspondence to deal with. And they wouldn't let me in, and I raised my voice, and I said, you're blocking somebody from coming into a public office, and I yelled, and then I left, and I came out here, and then a couple minutes later, Dawn, who's one of the city managers, came out and actually talked to me, gave me his email address, and we settled the matter, and he agreed to put the letter on the official correspondence tonight, and it was quite fine. So I've now done that. So he's going to deliver this letter to all of the counselors and make sure that it's on the items of business for tonight. And then I've just gone and I've apologized to the commissioners for yelling. I don't want to treat anybody in an inhuman way, and to yell is to treat them in an inhuman way, quite apart from any question of whether or not what they did was justifiable. And I'm tired, and it's really feeling like battle.